When discussing segmentation, a natural question arises. How do you collect information to create powerful segments? Here's a brief overview. First, be sure to utilize the site tracking tool. This piece of code on your site allows you to track page visits and be more responsive to what your contacts are doing on your site. If someone is interested in a certain product, you can add a tag for that product. If another contact is visiting your pricing page, you can create an automation to tell your sales team to reach out quickly. Next, you can ask your contacts for additional information using forms. Create a landing page and ask the right questions to learn more about your contacts. It may take some time and experimentation to find the right balance of questions, but it will prove worthwhile over time, providing you with more information about your contacts. Finally, you can use behavioral information to create powerful segments. Sort your contacts by those who are more highly engaged and opening more emails, and offer them incentives to buy. Meanwhile, you can place less engaged contacts in slower nurture campaigns and test to see what types of emails they respond to. Now let's talk about how we can use this information. Conditional content allows you to take personalization far beyond simply inserting someone's name into an email. You can create fully customized content for your contacts and use automation to pull in the right information for the right contact. We want to send a simple email for our boutique. We have a sale on home decor and a sale on stationery. We want to send the email to both customers and prospects. We create a campaign and send it to our customer and prospect lists. We can further segment by sending it to contacts with a home decor tag or stationery tag. In the email, we can configure content to display based on their tags. The people with the home decor tag will see home decor content. The people with a stationery tag will see stationery content, and the people in both will see all content. Utilizing segmentation is the best way to create one campaign that can do a lot of heavy lifting. Conditional content simplifies the process. It's time to see how it's done. Next up, we'll take a tour of the segment builder and learn how to build our desired audience.